In this video, I will show you how to set up your MyCOM portal for the first time using a computer. You will need the MyCOM welcome letter emailed to you. In this email, you will find MyCOM portal login instructions and your student ID number that begins with M00. If you have this email open, you can click on the first time users link, or you can go to mycom.marinda.edu and click on the first time users link here. Next, you need to type in your M00 number and click next. Then you type your last name and click submit. Next, you need to select a verification option, which will probably be your email. A security code is sent to the email address. So here I will go and check for that email. So I need this number. And I can click submit. Next, I will create a new password. And click submit. So my username is given to me there. And I will type in my password to try to log in. I will have to re-enter my password. And here I need to set up my security questions for my account in case I forget my password in the future. So here I need to choose a question and then type in the answer. Remember that you should write down or record your questions and answers so that you don't forget them. I will just show you an example here. And then I click submit. I have finished my security questions, and for my email address is verified. I can also type in a phone number for recovery purposes. And click verify. They will send you a verification code. Now, when I am done, I can save my changes. It will log me out of the portal. And we can try to log back in once this is finished. And now I have successfully set up my MyCOM portal. Don't forget to log out every time you're finished. Thanks for watching and have a great semester.